Hi, welcome to Term Science. Today's topic is about how to do interpolation in stream table. In this lecture, we will discuss how to do interpolation and also what are the possibilities to do interpolation in stream table. Let's start the problem. Problem number one. Find specific enthalpy of saturated vapor at a pressure of 9.5 bar. From this, we can conclude that saturated pressure steam table can be used. That is, table 2, saturated water and steam pressure tables. What we need to find out, that is, enthalpy of saturated vapor, that is Hg, at a pressure of 9.5 bar, which is not available in steam table. In such scenario, we have to do interpolation. And to do interpolation, let's take before and after value, that is 9.4 and 9.6. The enthalpy of saturated vapor at a pressure of 9.4 bar is 2773.8 kilojoule per kg. Similarly, the specific enthalpy of saturated vapor at a pressure of 9.6 bar is 2774.6. In order to find enthalpy at 9.5 bar, first find the ratio between change in enthalpy to the change in pressure for before and after value. That is, enthalpy after minus enthalpy before divided by pressure after minus pressure before. That is, 2774.6 minus 2773.8 divided by 9.6 minus 9.4. That is, 0.8 divided by 0.2. From this, we can conclude that enthalpy increases 0.8 times when pressure increases 0.2 times. That is, the ratio is 4:1. In problem, the required pressure is 9.5 bar, but available is 9.4 bar. The difference is 0.1 bar, which means now we need to find out change in enthalpy for 0.1 bar rise in pressure. Already we have seen that if pressure increased one time, then enthalpy increases four times. Then for 0.1 bar, that is PR minus PB, 0.1 bar pressure rise increase the enthalpy 0.4 kilojoule per kg. With this, add before value. Then the answer is 2774.2 kilojoule per kg. The above equation can be written as H required minus HB, that is H required minus HB divided by 0.8 HA minus HB is equal to PR minus PB divided by PA minus PB, that is 0.2. Substitute, you will get same answer, that is HR is equal to 2774.2 kilojoule per kg. Remember this equation, that is required minus before divided by after minus before for both the sides. Next problem, problem number 2. Find specific volume of a superheated steam at a pressure of 9.5 bar and temperature 300 Celsius. From this problem, we can say that we can use specific volume of a superheated steam table, that is table 3, specific volume of superheated steam table at a pressure of 9.5 bar and temperature 300 degrees Celsius. You can see in steam table, the pressure 9.5 is not available. In such scenario, we have to do interpolation. Whereas temperature is available, so keep temperature as constant. Then do interpolation for pressure versus specific volume. To do interpolation, we have to take before and after value of required pressure. That is, for 9 bar pressure, 0.2874. Similarly, 10 bar pressure, 0.2580. Do the interpolation. Already we have discussed this formula, that is required minus before divided by after minus before. we are doing interpolation for pressure versus specific volume. Substitute, you will get answer 0.2727 meter cube per kg. Next problem. Find specific volume of a supercharged steam at a pressure of 9 bar and temperature 320 degrees Celsius. In this, we can say that we can use specific volume of a superheated steam table. That is table 3, specific volume of superheated steam table. At a pressure of 9 bar, which is available now, but temperature 320 is not available. So that take before and after temperature, that is 300-500. The specific volume of superheated steam at 300 degrees Celsius is 0.2874. Similarly, 350, 0.3144. In such scenario, keep pressure as constant, do interpolation for temperature versus specific volume. That is we done here. We know that already we discussed in first problem, required minus before, after minus before. We are doing interpolation for temperature versus specific volume. Substitute, you will get specific volume 0.2982 meter cube per kg. Next problem, number 4. That is, find specific volume of a supercharged steam at a pressure of 9 bar and temperature 170 degrees Celsius. From this, we can say that we can use specific volume of a superheated steam table. That is table 3 again, specific volume of superheated steam at a pressure of 9 bar, which is available, temperature 170 degrees Celsius, which is not available. And we are taking before and after temperatures, that is 150 to 200 degrees Celsius. The specific volume for 150 again is not available. Why is not available? Let's check. The temperature of steam is less than the saturation temperature, which means this 150 is a subcooled liquid. In such case, we have to use saturated steam table, that is table 2. We need to find out specific volume at a pressure of 9 bar, that is 0.215. This is your BB before. Now you substitute the specific volume for 200 degrees Celsius, 0.2303. Now substitute, we are doing interpolation for temperature versus specific volume. Before, we don't have any steam table, we have used saturated steam table. That is, saturation pressure 175.4 and corresponding specific volume 0.215. Then your specific volume is 0.2116 meter cube per kg. Remember, this you can use for any steam table to find out the properties. In next class, we will see few problems on steam. Thank you. Kindly like, share and subscribe.